All right, here we go. Boy, let's hope we can get through this. I had some real difficulties with my computer yesterday and lagging problems, so I did some stuff. Man, I hope we get through it. Today is a much better session for me here. So thanks for checking out the videos yesterday. I do appreciate it. You guys are awesome. And hey, there you are. We're back with some tools. So I'm super excited about that. And as you can see, we're going to do the Enema album, the 1996 release. This album says it has 15 songs and it's an hour and 17 minutes. Now, is that the whole album or is this like a got some bonus tracks on it? I think in 96, I might have had this album, the CD, but I've talked about it before on other Tool songs, you know, and I listened to it a little bit, but I didn't get into it for some reason. Just wasn't, I don't know what it was, just wasn't what I was listening to for some reason. And but I don't recognize, like I kind of recognize Stinkfist as a title and Eulogy as a title. I feel like I might have heard Eulogy, you know, and I'm sure I've heard some of these songs. I guess I should say it that way because I own the CD, so I must have. I must have heard the whole thing. I doubt if I would just stop it and not listen to the whole thing, but who knows? Anyways, not too familiar with this album, but I'm sure I'll recognize something. I always say that, and then I'm like, oh, no, I guess I didn't. I guess I didn't know that song, which is, you know, sometimes you just barely know a little bit of something, and then the rest of the song, you're like, oh, wow, okay, I didn't know one like that. But anyways, I'm super excited to be back with Tool, so that is cool. School Tool. Oh, let's go back to school and eat our gruel. Oh, man, let's get into this. We're going to do Stinkfist. We're going to start from the beginning and see how we do. See, my computer's already running weird. Dang it.
Haven't changed under the
Cool. All right, I definitely don't recognize that song. No. I'm pretty sure I had the album, but I don't know if it was Undertow or not that I had. But regardless, I didn't know that song, but that was cool. It really though is interesting how, I mean, that sounds like totally like Tool, but starting with like their latest release and then kind of working my way backwards, it's fun to see kind of, oh, this is so, this sounds like that, but that sounds like just way more mature and, in all aspects, production quality, and just effects and melodies and rhythms and hugely production too. It really, I said that, I know, but I mean, but it sounded great production wise, but it's just fun to see where they came from a little bit, and kind of working backwards like that. I mean, it's nice to kind of grow with a band, but sometimes if I'm not with them at the time and then I discover them late, it's just something, a quirky little thing I like to do. I just like to start with their newest stuff and work backwards. I don't know why. Don't make me explain it. I just made up my mind, and that's the way I'm gonna do it. And anyways, super cool though. Just I'm not even sure. I know they had two bass players, and I'm not sure if this was the first one or the second one. Maybe you guys can help me out with that. It's been a while since I hit up Tool, so some of my the limited Tool trivia that I had is like I gotta reach for it pretty deep, and it's like I get back there and there's cobwebs and it's dark and it's scary. So I don't know. I just don't want to go back there right now. So if you can let me know, that'd be cool. Great song though. Good rhythm. Just I don't know, that rhythm just reminds me of my band in high school for some reason. Or not the rhythm. Yeah, the rhythm guitar basically is what I'm trying to say. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know. It just reminds me of a song that we used to do or something. I think it was an original band, but so it's cool how they can take some pretty simple riffs and make it into something freaking awesome. So awesome. They elaborate tremendously on those simple riffs that, you don't get me wrong. But it is interesting, Ah, dang it. I am so squeezed in here. Anyways, fun way to kick it off though. That was definitely a good song to start. So I'm looking forward to more of the album. I hope you guys are going to be excited and jump on board with me for this little Tool album journey. We're going to get through the whole thing. I don't know if I'd call it a journey, but just getting through each song on this album. Oh, that's right. There's like 15 songs on this album. So that's another thing I need to find out is if all those songs are from the original album or if some of those are bonus songs. Just, I'll play them. I don't mind. That's not the thing. I just wanted to know. Okay. So anyways, beyond that, I think we're good, man. We're having a, we're setting this up for a good time. That's what I'm trying to say. So we'll see you guys in the next video, and we'll see you down in the comments. I thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe and all that, no matter what platform you're on and you're listening to, man, I really could use your support here. So thank you so much. I appreciate it. You guys have a great night, no matter what's left of it, right?